is Councilmember Jose Huizar from the 14th Council District, and here we are at the 6th Annual Kite Festival at Ascot Hills. This is a beautiful park, over 100 acres of open space that was preserved for people to come out and roam, to hike, to see the wildlife that is coming back. And today we have over 1,000 people flying kites. We gave away 700 free kites, and we ran out. We need more for next year. Very popular event, but you know what? It's not only about coming out and having fun, it's about getting to know this beautiful park and appreciating nature, appreciating the natural habitat that we have here. So I'm excited. I'll see you here next year. Look out for it.
I'm in the hood on them 24s.